Oh, you do not want to look at me. Oh my god. You do not want to look at the pilot. Holy shit. Oh, this one's
bad. Alright, so. First thing is.
Human damage location. Yeah, you do not want to look at
me. Okay. Loyalty deck. Is there. Okay, there is. Right click, draw the hand. I believe I draw one, right? Yep.
That one, that one, and that one.
Your starting forum is next to the pointer, the new one.
Letting you guys know, I'm not going to be in space because I'm Boomer. I need to do stuff outside of Galactica.
Before. Who's going to handle Destiny?
You do that.
Okay.
You do everything.
Politics, tactics, engineering.
So I just draw. No, let's just go one for each of my categories.
We don't want you to draw pilot. We want to take everything else except pilot. We don't need pilot in stock to understand that because you stay on Capricus, it's pretty useless.
Well, Hardball, never ever gonna draw any piloting because I find it stupid.
Laura, you can take your coordinates on Galactica.
Let's see. So I have choice of leadership, tactics, and piloting.
We want you to take leadership.
Yeah, let's just go with that. One leadership.
Just have my card in the middle of the board.
Two leadership, and you know what?
Take bomb, yeah.
Let's take the tactics.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sounds like a human.
Because it's going to be a short while before I can even pilot.
Yeah. You're not going to be a pilot. I'm not going to be a pilot because I'm going to go meet allies and then I'm going to be brig and then we're going to die. Because we will not have.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay.
I will take two politics now, and
one. Yep, it's recording now.
Yes, okay, everyone. We are live. Billy, you can take your cards and start the game.
Okay. Skill set. 3 points.
Oh yeah. Laura. Where are you, my darling?
One leadership. And I think I will get one more politics.
Sounds good. You want to support the people. It's a good time right now to go and meet William Adama, just letting you know.
Yeah, figuring out my action. Oh, I have one, nice.
Might draw an XO.
Not on first turn.
You could always go XO Laura, she's so far down, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, maybe. I will go with the safe way. I'm discarding a card to move between ships. Meeting our admiral.
He's good.
He's good.
Take 3 leadership cards.
Alright, good.
And Robo runs everything, so he shuffles, he does everything. Yes, we don't like. Just click. We don't want her to be bad, we don't want trauma running around, so if you can make her blue, do it.
Let me check. Okay, to my action. Yeah. I think I will not XO somebody. It's too risky in my opinion. I will go and draw 2 more politics.
Okay.
Wow.
You should have support the people by now.
I hope I have it now.
Crisis.
Crisis.
Current player.
I'm inclined to do the R option because I don't want to risk fuel so early.
Okay, what did everyone take? I took two tactics.
I have one tactics on hand.
Helpful for this test, one tactics on hand.
Laura has nothing.
Do we have an IC?
It's not worth it for food.
Yeah, just tank it.
Yeah, this is one of the times when we can actually gain for a very low cost, guys. We can gain a resource for a very low cost. It's 9, we can do it.
I mean, with Destiny...
I can do too high. This is Boomer.
Hardball can't help.
It's up to the current player.
Yeah.
But you should discuss with others so we know that you're not...
Yep.
Since this is recorded, especially, we kind of need to keep it going and, you know, give agency to people. But, of course, we can discuss it, I think.
It's too risky. Top.
Yeah.
It's too risky. I can do too high.
And we don't know if we have a Cylon and lose the fuel so early. It's.
You can
I'm going with.
Yeah, just do
I
the
could,
bottom.
But. It's no good.
Plus, Boomer is a Cylon. Boomer can just OPG fail this.
Yep. I'm going with the R. Minus one food.
Alright.
Can hear somebody's breathing.
It's me. Anyway. Okay, nothing happens. Reshuffle, discard, get a new ally, please. Take a look at my traumas.
Now I can prepare a Viper for free.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, of course you can. You can just stay there.
But I want to meet allies to get rid of trauma.
Yeah, up to your point, it's going to be like 5 allies on the hangar bay, you see. I go there. I launch out into space. That one and... Cag this one out, and I'm going to scout. 3, 2, 1, strap lance rolling. Okay, I'm gonna look at the destination, and we're gonna bottom that one. And my crisis. Oh no, Admiral.
Yeah, great.
How about bottom?
Top.
You want top, Kevin?
Let me see.
It's either we lose 2 population outright.
Yeah, just bottom then.
I'm leaning towards.
But 2 base star.
That's pretty harsh as well. But 2 population is, well, I'm okay with anything, to be honest. It's one of the worst. So, Admiral?
I think top is safer, but if you want to do bottom, it's fine with me.
Population is generally harder to get back than morale.
Yeah, but population is normally not dropping like a rock after sleeper.
Yeah.
I see.
Maybe
2 base star is horrible. Plus, you cannot XO Hilo to nuke.
Yeah.
Yeah, not on the first turn, at least.
So.
It's going to be more like 3rd turn before.
Admiral?
Second turn.
Yeah. Boomer is not going to be able to XO me on her second turn. I know that much.
Yeah, I don't draw leadership, so yeah.
That's another reason.
Yeah, and Billy's not going to be able to do so on his second either.
Actually,
because I'll still be off board.
If you do the bottom, I can use my primacy action to remove a base star.
Will you do that, Cavill?
Yes.
Okay, you should trust Cavill.
The bottom option it is.
Okay.
Minus one morale.
Yeah. You do it, Robo. And you pull out the civilians. I will do my recon power. I'm done. Bottom that one. And the raiders move.
So many civvies.
And we jump prep. Oh yeah, I'm in space right now. Yeah, I forgot. Add pilot, boomer. Oh, boomer, I said boomer. Oops. Do I need to reset it or something? Reset. Boomer. Draw your cards and then a crisis.
Alright. So... One, two, one. And crisis. Where is it?
You do know that if Diana is silent, we are pretty much screwed right now.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, I just realized.
Where's
that.
Crisis. There we go. Which one of these is? This looks like the. No, that's not. Which one of these is the crisis deck?
Cards. Crisis. And
the
white
yellow
one. Ones.
Yeah.
Yellow
the
white
one
ones.
On top.
Yeah. Drag it onto the board.
Just click and drag. Yeah. You should place it here, but okay. Yeah, we want to pass this, and we want a change of plan when we have passed it, if somebody has it. Hint, hint, nudge.
I can play a single card.
I can do one low.
One low.
Okay, but we are going for this.
Yeah.
Yes, no guts? Know. Nobody have guts?
Somebody?
No. I see.
Yeah, I see this skill, it's worth it.
Yeah, I know.
Any other interrupts? No?
Doesn't seem so.
Okay, hardball.
Okay.
So. That's it.
Okay.
Well, what about Destiny? Okay,
Laura?
Two Destiny are in there, all right. Yeah. The looks of it.
Oh, in there. I see. Yes. I can't play pass.
Mm. Billy?
Not my colors.
Mm. Yeah. Need to pass this. Well, we have four. If I put in that, that's eight. Can you do the
good
rest?
Good thing we didn't get the food crisis.
Carl, can you do the rest?
Heal, I can definitely pick up the rest of that. So we're at what, eight?
We're at eight.
We need at least 12.
At least 12.
Maybe 14.
Yeah, I can do good enough, actually.
Okay. Go for it.
So, that's two. That's two.
Well, guts would be nice.
Yeah, that's a reckless.
Yeah. But it has to be played before the skill check begins for that effect. And that's all the cards I'm playing into the skill check itself.
You have nothing else?
Yep. Okay. Drag them out. Robo.
Alright.
Okay,
You made it.
So. 2, 1 Nine. Good. Don't need to play any follow-ups.
No.
I had a backup plan.
Do we have a change of plan, guys?
Don't draw leadership.
It's a 5-point leadership card. Do we have it? Lose a food.
Yeah, I guess we're losing the food.
Already did that, someone.
Okay, yeah, Robo is running the board, so... I was thinking, maybe you could give us a free jump prep instead?
Kevil? Sure. Yeah, I'll do Caprica.
Yeah. Because then it doesn't really matter. Diana might be forced to jump us. Admiral, please pick top. This is a good.
Yeah, I think tomorrow it would be better than the fuel hit in general. And current player sent to sick bay. Not something that we can. Not something that's gonna set us back too much. So top option.
I forgot to draw my cards. I'm gonna draw purple and blue.
Okay.
Also, I never bothered to make check what my little tokens were.
Pick them up.
Oh, your trauma.
Yeah.
Just remember to flip them before you put them back.
Oh, you can keep it in your hand if you want. I keep it in my hand.
Oh yeah, it's just easier to see, but.
Do I meet Felix right now to jump us on my movement step? Hopefully.
Yeah, you should jump now. Yeah.
Righto, meeting Felix. Let's see what Boomer gave us. A jump prep!
Yay. Of course. Yay. I'm a human. Yep. Destiny, I guess, is done before we do a new ally, or how is it run, Robo, rule-wise?
Destination first, yeah.
Yeah, destination. Destination, of course.
Who picks to keep the Assault Raptor out?
You do.
Right, it stays out.
Everything else comes back in.
Don't want my hunger deck to be cluttered with unnecessary ships.
Yeah. Admiral, you're looking at destination, right?
Right.
We want the biggest number you can give us.
Alright. So, draw 2, right?
Yeah. And then you pick the biggest number. It's very simple.
Okay, I'm looking at these cards. We do not want the bigger numbers.
as long as it's not Lion's Head, it's fine.
Yeah.
Lion's Head is the only one we do not want. If it's three distance for 3 fuel, that's fine. 2 distance for 2 fuel? Probably not.
And dang it, my ability won't work back on this one. Alrighty, well. So the one I don't pick, it goes to the bottom of the deck?
Yes.
Yep. So we're gonna.
No one will ever see it.
And we're gonna go with that.
Oh my. Do we have a strat plan? Are you risking?
That's the question. Does anyone even have strategic planning?
You still should risk it.
Hardball does have a strat plan.
Should we risk it?
Worth a strat, then?
Yes, if you're a human.
Yes.
If you're right, I have a strat. Admiral, do we risk it?
We have a strategic planning?
Yes.
So?
Alright, let's roll this then.
That's a 4?
Yep.
Yep. That's a 4, which...
And you are right. And remove Boomer.
I guess we really want this to be blue in case anybody ever gets
into it. Because I'm gonna meet her no matter what.
Yeah.
So, just because I'm interested in how it works and I don't really have any other actions...
Oh, Billy has to do this for
Billy?
You.
Yeah.
Billy does it.
Yeah.
So, Billy draws a total of 4, passes 2 of them to me. And I get to pick one to give to the president and one to discard or use?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting 4, right?
Yeah, you do it 2 at a time, I guess.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. And then player 5 gets them. Or just put them on the board, I guess.
You can pass them to play 5.
You have the choice. If you... Well, this was the first one. This is the second one.
Dum da dum da dum.
I
choose
guess
one
I,
to give.
I guess I may as well.
Just try it.
Have this one, Mr. Madam President.
Thank you very much.
And does someone have a strategic planning for my food rationing?
Nope.
Oh, still playing it. 3, 2, 1.
Is this time rigged?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, discard it.
And a crisis.
Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, just do
it's
bottom.
It's not that bad, we can pick the damage. Yeah, bam. Damage Pegasus.
Yeah. Yeah, bottom damaging Peggy twice.
Cag, please.
Oh no, I broke the airlock.
You should probably put it next to the Assault Raptor.
Yeah, but I put it there.
Okay. Anybody with XOs, I could go repair right now.
Yeah. Madam President, draw your fucking cards and start XOing people.
Yeah.
The only thing she's good for.
Yeah. She could go and meet
she gets a free
Helen
scout.
Ty.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, you should be escorting.
Not the Madam President, she should be XOing.
Yeah, if you look at the Silent Fleet, it's very close to the back.
Yeah, but she can't escort, she needs XO people to escort. Like me, particularly.
Well, if I get an XO, I could go repair main batteries, and when the Cylons jump in,
I think the civilians is more important. Because you have to place 2 more civilians later.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Laura, maybe you can go and meet Anastasia. I think the Billy made her good when I said that we don't want more trauma floating around, and if she is good, you can move everything down to the Raptor.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Be brave.
Which is why I placed it like that.
I don't like any of those guys, I think.
You should be brave.
Yeah, be brave, woman.
No. I'm gonna go stand over here. And don't have an XO.
You're not going to be exiled, you're Laura.
Yeah, you have to discard two cards.
I don't have an exile, so I can't do one.
You should go to President's office. Just consolidate.
Yeah, consolidate for exiles then.
Consolidate? I don't have that either.
Well, this guy is such a Cylon.
Yeah.
Right. No, but I'll just use my...
once per game.
My presidential ability, maybe.
Yeah, you can do that.
Draw one quorum?
Yep.
Billy has to do it for you.
Or actually, Billy. Yeah,
I'm getting two.
Yeah, I don't know why you're standing in the quorum chamber, though. Nobody's gonna XO you.
No idea.
So maybe I have crappy cards and I wanna discard them anyway.
President, you can have this one.
Yeah, if you got crappy cards, you could go to command, then activate it.
Anyway,
burn them in the engine
room.
Take
two crises and give us the least damaging, but make sure it's a jump prep on it.
Assuming you're not a toaster.
And I hope Billy dare meet Anastasia, because otherwise it's a big tell that he made her bad. Just letting you guys know, you guys need to start escorting. I'm going to the brig, so I need to meet allies all the time. And I don't have XOs.
What am I supposed to launch?
Nah, but Carl Hiller can fix it when he gets back. He's a brave, brave admiral.
You gotta do this one.
Okay, you said your crappy cards. Prove it, maybe?
You can discard 5 cards, right?
I didn't
right?
say I had crappy cards, I said I had, I didn't have an XO.
Yeah, but you can discard 5 cards, but you can't go down to 5 food.
Yeah.
First jump prep. No, second jump prep, I mean, that's too far. So...
Yeah, I agree. I gotta lose them. So...
Wow, that's a really nice card.
Okay. Why didn't you just play this one?
I was scared.
For what?
To have a base door. You guys already said I was a Cylon, so I didn't want to do anything.
It stops the fleet.
The suspicious thing is to discard it.
What?
The suspicious thing is to discard negotiate.
And support
okay,
the
people. Okay, well, they won't do it next time.
Yeah, support the people.
Yeah, I didn't want to discard it, but you didn't want the other crisis. Trust me. See the jump prep there at the bottom?
Billy. Maybe meet... D?
Anastasia, maybe?
I guess. Why not?
Sweet.
All good.
Nice. I trust Billy.
Look at every civilian ship. Okay.
With everything there.
Look at it.
Look at
it. Yeah. Okay, new ally. Oh, great. Fucking great. I guess you can make him bad, it doesn't really matter. His bad ability doesn't really do much. He has to discard his card, so do what you like.
Okay. And my action. Well, I'm not so about trusting Laura.
No.
So somebody
you can
to
trust.
Escort.
I think you can trust Hardball. So you can so Hardball to go and activate a Raptor.
Command.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Yep. Hardball, do your thing.
Right on. Moving to command, and which of these two are the highest priority to escort?
I would recommend you begin on the left column and move backwards.
Right, so I'm guessing these two are now escorted.
Yes.
That's a good choice.
Crisis.
Yep. Ooh.
We're going for 6 plus here, guys. But we can't fail it.
If we are going for 6 plus, I can solo this.
Yeah,
I would have to discard anyway after this turn, so...
Okay, everyone pass it. Can anyone make a plane of guts?
Sorry, I don't.
Okay. So, you don't want any help?
No, I don't want any help. We are going for the 6 plus?
Yes.
No problem.
Okay.
Good thing is, Billy can't possibly play negative even if he wanted to.
Yeah.
Well, I could play nothing, but this is basically just telling you I'm a Cylon, so... It's stupid.
After you finished your turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Boomer's gonna pass.
Hilo?
Hilo!
I'm gonna pass.
Cavill gonna pass. Hardball.
Hardball passes.
Pass.
And my cards. Move to skill. Done.
Reveal them. Yeah. Let's see.
It's what's one. The count?
2, 5. 7. Yeah, it's. Well, it's not a full. So, discard. Admiral needs to discard.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see. Right. Well, that's getting discarded.
Yeah.
Because I'm never going to pilot anything.
Yeah, sure.
That's going to get discarded. And now it's a case of what other card I want to discard.
Okay, let's place 2 civilians. I place 1 there.
Let's go with that for at last discard.
I don't breathe into the mic anymore, right, Robo?
No.
It's nice?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Boomer.
Maybe I should put the Assault Raptor in the back, maybe, and we can launch another one later.
Yeah, sure.
Or I could just pass the CAG.
No, you should be CAG. You're the pilot.
Yeah, but I could pass it to Carl. I'm gonna to the brig, going to the brig anyway, and then I get another action, right? Let's. No, I don't.
We'll have at least one more cycle if it's ideal, because we want a 2 distance jump next. right?
Right.
Yeah, you do. You can do so your CAG action and pass the CAG if you want. That's
yeah, so I launch here. I use my CAG. Yeah, I just reshuffle, I guess.
Yep, shuffle.
Like that.
You can pass the CAG to Hila.
Okay.
And then I reshuffle that one. That's all right.
Yep.
Crisis. Maybe it's my time to shine now. Let's see, can I do this on my own?
I've got Jack Squat that I can put in.
I can help
this.
You. Let me and Boomer do it. I can do one high.
Yeah, okay, nice.
Right.
Hmm?
I mean, I could help too, but if you two say you can do it, I'm staying out.
Yeah, just stay out. Just me and Boomer. Hilo, you passing?
Pass.
One high. Hardball.
Pass.
Rosalind.
Pass.
Billy.
Pass.
Can you pull it up?
Holy shit.
I get the feeling we've passed. Wait.
17 if I counted right? No, 12.
Well, anyway.
Good enough.
Yeah. I get a mutiny. I would go and get a mutiny.
And a treachery.
And then I get a treachery.
And you draw two blues.
Yeah, 1, 2. And then, Carl, you take a treachery.
Yeah, all humans draw one.
Yeah.
Yeah, but in order, please. Carl.
One hand.
And Diana. Laura, you can take
I have
treachery.
Mine.
Laura, you can take a treachery. Yep, okay. Billy.
I have mine.
Okay. Yeah.
Hilo has his work cut out for him.
Yep, and the treachery I just drew isn't making it any better.
Recon, Boomer.
Yep, I'm going to get to my recon power. Let's see. Bum-bum-bum.
Then Hilo is in the hangar deck. Draw your cards, Hilo.
Yeah.
It's okay.
2, 2, 1.
Maybe jump?
1, 2. 1, 2,
yeah.
And
with his reroll, we should definitely jump.
Yeah. Now let's see. You know, one thing I hate about Vassal is how it does the little zoom in thing. I'm trying to read some of these card texts and it's not really zooming in on the right area.
Oh, if you hover your mouse on the card, it'll expand.
Yeah, but it's just not doing it. It well. Okay. Well, absence of any real thing that I can do. Okay, shrink this window back down. FTL control.
Yep.
Yep. Alright, moving there. And we're on the last ticket to jump track anyway, so let's try it.
Yep.
First roll.
You can re-roll.
Is a 4.
Unless somebody have a kill.
Yep, let's
Anybody have
we gun? Already saw one. I don't think the other one is okay. Around.
Alright, well, let's do that once per turn. Hey!
Some great number crunching.
Alrighty. Okay. Destination, I need to draw two because I'm still Admiral.
Carl, are you keeping the Assault Raptor out?
I don't see a reason why we wouldn't, so let's keep it out there.
Yep. And we want a two destination.
Yep, we want to have a total of three.
Yep. But if you have a choice between one distance and three distance, choose the three.
Well, good news, that's not the choice I have.
Okay then. Two distance it is. Hopefully.
Okay, both of these don't look that enticing. So we're gonna go with this is gonna go to the bottom. And we're gonna go with this.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's the best two destination card.
Yeah, well, the other one read kind of similar and was a three.
So was Hydro Ambush.
This could end bad for Cavill, right. Yep.
Oh, poor Cavill. Oh.
We are sorry.
He only wants to help us. We didn't damage it.
And damage the base star. Damage the base star once, so.
Yeah, that's the damage.
Okay. Anything else?
Crisis.
On the plus side, this does. Oh, right, crisis. Alright. I'm going to do window management here. Let's see. And our crisis is... Dang it, I already used my once per turn.
And your strat plan.
I don't have a strat plan.
Somebody had one for the jump.
I would still go with the or it's still 50-50.
It saves us a lot of cards, and it's a 50-50 chance.
Yeah, let's...
I mean, Billy has 7 cards, so I don't know. And you have 9...
Let's roll it.
And you have 9 cards. Okay, roll it.
It's a 3.
Of course!
And we lose a population, too. And at least the Cylon on board doesn't activate.
Yep.
Yeah, it's something.
I'll draw purple and blue. I have to infiltrate now.
And all this great allies. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet
Alan
next turn.
You're a brave man, Toaster, whatever.
We kinda need to pass this, we're low on morale.
Yep. I'm inclined to playing into this.
I'll jury rig this.
Hotball can do one low.
So we're now looking at a pass mark of 8.
Oh.
Yeah, and blue is positive. I will be passing though. I cannot help.
You said 8? Maybe I can do it on my own then.
Do we have a guts for him?
No, we already played a reckless, and if it's 8, I think it's fine because there's only one red card left in Destiny, and I believe
a treachery.
One treachery, so yeah, I can do this.
Okay, Laura passes then.
Hawkball passes if you say you do it.
Yep, I will do it.
Okay.
We can trust you,
Billy.
For now.
Done.
Nah, there's a lot of cards.
Boomer. Okay, Hilo.
None of my cards are really...
Are you passing?
Pass.
Good one.
Corsad Sard is going to be... Yep. Figured there was going to be one of those symbols and showing up.
And a Trust Instinct.
Okay, this is a glorious mess of cards. Alright, what's our score?
Yeah, it's a full pass.
19, I think?
Full pass, yeah.
Full pass. Let's see, anything else?
You need to send someone to sickbay.
Yeah, I'll do the reckless.
Yeah,
first.
Because.
Okay, nothing happens. I'll send Hilo because he's far away. Yeah. I'll send Hilo.
Yep. So I'm in sickbay then. So stupid question, does that mean I encounter this guy or
if you end your move there.
If you start your
it's
turn,
you're not exiled out.
So if my turn starts and I'm still in sickbay, then I
encounter
the
guy. Oh, you didn't hear me. Oh, sorry, I muted myself. I was begging you to pick me instead because I'm going to the brig, so I want to meet Doc first.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll send you then.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Where are you?
We need to launch a heavy radar.
Yeah, heavy radar launch. Did you do morale? Yeah, nice. Diana.
So that was a glorious mess of a skill check.
Oh, did I draw my cards? I think I did, right? Yeah.
You can pull, scroll down. You should have your turn to draw as well. Just scroll up and see if you drew. You said like blue and tactics.
Yeah, I drew. I did draw it.
No, I don't want to meet a random.
No,
Ellen.
Ellen is a Cavils. He proclaimed he wanted it.
So I guess I'm just going where I'm at home. No, I should go Peggy, right?
Yeah, Peggy.
You should escort. Because the raider is gonna go down.
Yeah.
You should escort.
True enough. Yeah.
If you have a crit sit, you know, you can activate command twice.
No, I don't, sadly.
Then just launch one and escort.
But, let's see. I'm one over.
You know what you could do, actually? You could go to hangar deck. That means you end your move and step there. You may repair a blue viper. And then you launch in the left sector and you escort it, right?
Yep.
You should do that.
Yeah. Sounds solid.
You get a blue.
Repairing for free and taking it out for a test drive. Where am I?
Oh, hardball is not in. Hello. Just choose somebody else. Choose a racetrack or something. The token is not there.
Yeah, I hope they fix it or something. And escort.
And for my action, probably the best to escort, or do I need something else?
Escort.
Yeah, escort. Let's see what Chris does.
Oh man, you have to pass.
Yeah, we have to pass this. We can't lose this.
Can't lose the assault raptor.
Yeah, damage to fighters, that's all we have in space.
Yeah, the raptor and a good one. Holy shit.
We have two treachery in Destiny. Does anybody have make treachery positive? Or guts?
If someone can guts it, I would. I could take it on my own, probably.
So, no guts?
We have no guts left.
In that case, let me go and toss a day cost out.
Yeah,
Boomer.
Landowner could still do it on its own.
Boomer has 6 cards, so I don't know. Can you help, Boomer?
Yeah, I can. I could do everything. Let's see. 4. With the guts, I could do it.
How about
that will help? No, no,
me and you. No. Same thing again. I can do one high.
Yeah. Sure.
I'm gonna add 1 card anyways because my hand limit.
Sure.
Okay. How about Hardball and Boomer then?
Yeah. Yeah. Sounds good.
Yeah, Rosalind, you should pass.
Pass.
Billy.
Pass.
Boomer.
Yeah, that's 4 card high.
Hilo? You should pass. Let Boomer and...
I'm actually going to toss... I'm actually going to put one in... I'm actually going to put one in.
Okay, I'll pass. Hardball. Maybe...
Right? I'm just putting 2 in.
Okay. Pull it
putting
up.
Putting 2 in.
All positive.
Looks purely positive to me.
Yeah, take out force to hands maybe.
I could pick out the crit set. I do have something cheap to toss in for the force to hands.
Okay.
So yeah, quick thinking, the crit set just for future use, and tossing in the launch scout.
Okay, reckless. Nothing happens.
Launching more raiders.
Yeah, Robo will do that. I really liked seeing the Silent Leader that far down the chain.
Yeah, it's not usual.
No. Laura.
Oops.
Yeah, I was debating tossing another card in, but nah, not on that one.
Maybe exo somebody to escort? Maybe Hilo to command? Or Hardball?
Yeah, I went.
From an efficiency standpoint...
Yeah, Hilo might be better.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah, Hilo. Hilo will be the good pick.
Alright. There you go, sir.
Alright,
launch, use this CAG, do your shit.
Or you can just go to command and escort too.
Okay. That works too, actually. So...
It's just that he's more safe if he launches himself than use the keg and then escort, because then he can't be hit.
Yeah, you want to launch in space?
Yeah, actually. Let's go with the launch. So move the hangar.
Actually, it's better if you stay at command so people can XO you. You don't have any piloting in your... You don't have any piloting cards. If you stay at command, people can XO you.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Command and activate that for 2.
Yeah, escort 2.
And... do we actually want to escort both of these?
Yes, because they'll move up the raiders if you escort both of them.
I won't be bothered.
If you leave a civilian in the bottom, it'll move down.
Yeah, that's actually what I was thinking about. Yeah, well... escort both of these. So it's reshuffle. And that's that.
And crises. I don't know, how do you say it, Robo?
Crisis.
Yeah. Crisis. Ah, okay.
Jump rep, that's all we want.
This is fucking terrible. Yeah, I wish there was a jump rep, believe me.
Not bad, huh?
I think this is the least bad.
God damn it, I thought I had enough decisions already.
Probably the bottom.
Prudent morale is short as is.
Yeah.
We have plenty of fuel.
Yeah, so let's go with bottom. So, -1 fuel, -1 pop.
Okay, Billy.
What can I do? What can I do?
XO, Hilo. Move to the back and escort. Well, 2.
Sadly, it's not going to happen. I'm thinking I will go myself there then. Or...
You just go yourself and escort 1.
Yep. Yep.
Well, we don't want to escort all 3 anyways.
Oh, goody, it's Colonial Day.
Yeah, Laura should be able to do pretty much in this one.
Yeah?
Yeah. Can you solo it, Laura?
I don't know how to answer that question.
Yes,
if
no.
Someone has a gut, I mean...
Maybe
I don't know, because I haven't
Billy
seen
and this Laura one. Do this.
Yeah.
Sure.
Let me check something. Players... Oh no, situation.
Because I trust Billy.
Anybody has guts?
Who's player 4?
Hardball.
That's the...
Oh, that's Cavill.
Yeah.
Kevin, are you interested in additional cards?
Sure. If you want support of people, yes.
I would benefit as well.
Yeah, this is why I was thinking to play it now.
Yeah, play it now. Do it. Yeah, better.
Here we go.
the tactic.
I have to undo. I did something wrong.
Okay, undo it.
Okay, you can redraw.
Tactic.
I'll draw tactics. Okay, do we still want Billy and Rosalind to do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Boomer.
But I feel like I'm gonna meet Doc, and if he's bad, then I'm gonna discard my hand, so I could just toss it in. I just drew two tactics. Tactics is positive. I don't think it's too damaging if I put it in.
Yeah, maybe Billy and Boomer then. The two of them do it.
I can only do two
we
medium.
We can do all three of us, it's fine.
How about Billy, Boomer, and Cavill? Because I have to discard my card if the Cylon reveal.
Sure. We do that.
Sure. Okay.
That is four medium.
Halo.
Some people are gonna lynch me for this, but I'm gonna play exactly one card.
Okay.
It's actually the card I was thinking of playing the last time, but I wasn't certain whether or not it'd be a good idea at the time.
Okay, Billy, how many cards are you gonna play?
Three high, I guess. I think we are safe. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Hardball staying out.
Two medium. Pass. Yeah. Rosalind, you should pass.
Yeah.
All right.
Billy. So I'm putting my three in.
Okay. Pull it out.
Wow.
Holy cow, that's a lot of treachery.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, what's our score?
Not enough. 4, 2, 5. Bunch of zeros.
It's yeah, 7 what's our score? And Iron Will. It's prevented fail.
Yeah.
Oh.
At least we didn't fail it.
Can we declare it and pick something up? Is that possible? No, we can't.
No, it needs to be 8 or above for declare emergency to work.
The best you can probably do is activate the installed upgrades and then pick it up for future use.
Yeah.
Or
well, I was
you could pick up
debating
scout.
To picking up the Draedus.
Oh, the Draedus?
Yeah, maybe the Draedus
install...
to solve the next fleet, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
sure.
First install upgrades. Yeah. One engineering and picking up the Draedus.
Okay, you have to give a mutiny, maybe give it to Boomer.
I want to meet Doc.
Yeah, but you're not going
well,
to the bridge.
Well, he will get your chance.
Yeah, but... I can meet Caprica after that.
Yeah.
Just that.
Give it to Boomer. Boomer
give
is going
to
the break.
Yeah, Boomer.
Okay. Mutiny.
Reckless.
Nothing happens. You've been so lucky.
Yay.
I discard that one.
Oh, you already have a mutiny. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, then you should have given it to Hilo or something. I didn't know you have a mutiny.
Yeah.
I kind of tried to say it, but you were pretty persistent.
We are about to jump after this, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, based on
just for me. I'm going to stay in the brig, you know. Draw traumas.
Well, we're probably going to complete the jump tackle before...
Yeah, maybe. If I knew you had a mutiny, yeah, choosing somebody else.
Anyway, fire with the base star.
Yep. Strap lands. I guess not. 3, 2, 1.
Miss.
Three,
it
missed. Oh yeah, only one.
Yahoo! My turn. Trauma. Take the hand. New trauma. Let me take my cards. Holy fucking shit, these cards are good. And
your crits it, your best of the best, test the limits. Calc, maybe?
You wish.
Scarf of, oh no, we've already seen that.
Well, I have to meet her, so yep, she's good. Get the jump rope. Yep, new ally.
That's your last trauma? Oh no.
No, I have 3 traumas. yes, not much I can do. Not from here.
And scout destination for 3.
Can't.
Okay. Any action cards?
Oh. No action cards. I will just
recon.
Do my recon. Yeah, sure.
You can play your mutiny if you want.
Oh, can't.
My turn.
Yep.
Yep. It's jump time.
Yep. First, let me draw. Two. 1, 2, 1 hand limit is what, 10?
Yes.
Unless you're chief.
Yeah, so is it at the end of the turn I have to discard down?
Yep.
Or
at the end of every turn.
Yeah.
After the crisis is resolved.
Yeah. So jump?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, we're jumping.
Yeah, strap plan.
First roll. Well, I actually do have a strap plan handy. So, first roll is a 1.
Reroll?
We're gonna reroll, and I believe I have to. This has to be played first.
Yes.
Yeah, so. We gotta play strategic planning on the reroll.
It's a fail.
Okay. 5.
Yep. Yeah. Lose 1 pop, and we jump.
Yeah, we tried.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hey, good. I'm at 10 cards now.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well. And obviously, that raptor is staying out there in the back.
You may end up regretting that because you'll be drawing a Cylon motive now, but
highest distance.
Yeah, yeah. Well, let's see. Hold on, let me get the distance destination stuff back up. Draw. Well, you guys decide a highest distance.
Yep.
Barren planet.
Okay.
We have fuel.
Yep.
Sleep
Billy, loyalty card.
Layer 3 loyalty?
That's the Admiral.
Huh?
Loyalty.
Yeah. I need to draw one, I believe.
Yes.
And because of all these windows, I can't yet see where it was. Let's see. Where is my hand? You know, game, just once. Just once.
Okay. Crisis.
Now let me go macromanage these windows again. Let's see.
You need more screen real estate.
Oh yeah. Crisis. It would be... I can't really read that. Mysterious
message. Top or bottom? If you picked bottom, base stars jumps in, and that's it. And then the raiders activate. I think that was a pretty good pick for me to give it to you.
I think you should do the top and pass this. But Boomer can OPG fail it. Yeah.
Yeah, but if you pick top, I'm gonna OPG pass it. Just to prove that I'm a human. But you shouldn't pick that right now. It's not that important.
Yeah,
just do the bottom.
Bottom jumps in the entire front sector.
Yeah, just do the bottom. Cavill can remove a base star if he feels like it.
Yeah, bottom.
Okay. He picks bottom. Do the activations and all that shit. I think... he needs to place a civilian ship as well.
Yep. And I know exactly where that's getting placed.
Okay.
So if we're placing a civilian ship. It's like new civilian ship would be to...
Okay, I'll draw two purple and a blue.
I still need to place one civilian ship, right?
Yeah, we want you to place it here.
Yeah, that's where I was thinking. Now, let me...
And then the raiders will go...
That's not what I want.
Undo. Dang it. Undo.
Where's the undo button? Where's the undo button?
Robo, undo.
There we go.
Okay, they go down now.
Okay.
Okay, my turn.
No, the raiders to move down.
Okay.
Like this.
Alright, I guess I'll meet an ally.
Or?
I'll meet a racetrack. Draw one. Discard one random.
Can you please remove one of the base stars?
Let me think. Yeah, sure.
Thank you, Cavill.
Alright, Crisis.
Will you place those three raiders you can do?
Why would he want to do that?
I don't know.
No, precisely.
Food support, so.
How about bottom, President? Cavill's gonna lose his calls anyway very soon when someone reveals, so.
Yeah.
So it's two skill cards for one food.
Laura. Yeah, that doesn't that doesn't seem worth it to me.
So you want to do the two food?
Yeah, let's lose the food. We have enough.
We find a
we found a silo. Just break her.
We don't need it, guys. Just break. Just go on a diet already.
Yeah, good.
Okay, hardball.
Okay, found asylum. Hardball, can you can you exo Cavill to go and activate Admiral, Admiral Chamber on Laura?
I could.
He doesn't have green.
Though. I. Could also crit set and discard four engineering cards and damage Galactica twice.
Whoa, yay! Cylon buddies!
Okay. Draw that damage.
Galactica or kill Peggy?
Galactica, of course.
I think so too, because we can damage people.
Yes, Galactica. Yeah, yeah. And...
Oh,
FTL.
Yes! That's it. That's the
Boom.
One.
Boom.
Nice. Okay, that was a good one.
I mean, you do get a morale for this, but...
Yeah.
Because you're gonna reveal...
You know... I guess I may as well reveal and do some shit on the Cylon board.
And lose some more. Okay. Discard your hand, Cavill.
Well.
Guess you guys want to get me out now.
Yeah.
Discarding down to three.
At least I won't be hanging there. Okay.
It's okay.
And I get the super crisis.
It's okay, guys.
And Rosalind can draw your card.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So, who to give my loyalty to?
Boomer, maybe? We can pile it up on her.
Yeah, let's give it to Boomer.
I'm gonna die anyway, so okay.
Do you think I should stay on Galactica or come join you?
I don't know what your reveal is.
Yes.
Depends on that. But it's gonna be hard staying there out of the brig.
Yes.
Once they get past the hurdle of all of them being somewhere locked.
That is true. But...
So I just realized we're screwed.
No, we're not. She's going straight to the brig when it's Hilo's turn. You're gonna move out, you're gonna exo Hilo out. He has to activate the brig and brig her. It's that easy.
Yeah, activate.
You don't have a crit. You may want to use your. You have the choice: OPG or use your reveal card. That's what I see.
It's just my cards.
Well, his OPG is kind of crappy because I get to pick his phone cards.
Exactly.
True enough. Yeah.
No need to talk to the silence. They don't understand, they don't speak languages anyway. They only speak binarily, and what's it called? Ones and zeros.
I guess I will meet Kendra first, anyway. And I'll discard this X. Okay, she's good.
You probably should lower morale. Yeah, because morale goes down fast.
Yeah, should I give them fuel? Because they're not gonna lose on it anyway.
Actually, don't do
yeah,
it.
Don't
yeah,
that.
Don't exchange. Because giving them fuel is no good. Giving them food is no good.
Yeah, so
they
maybe
need three more distance on a jump, and if they have a your personal goals that could get close.
Maybe just
yes.
Not exchange.
Okay, so nothing
yeah,
perfect.
Nothing. New ally.
Okay.
We know what that wants to be.
Well, you have to get rid of your blues. You don't want to get eliminated.
Exactly. And you won't trust me anyway, so you won't go there.
What I just realized, if you stay there, you could give them a crisis that activates raiders.
Yep,
hey,
exactly.
And kill one civilian ship. Great
yeah,
option.
Don't talk to this pylon.
Alternative. What could really hurt them is if you activated heavy raiders.
Yeah. Draw.
I don't know what your reveal is and what kind of actions you have.
Exactly. Well, I will just do something.
Just reveal.
I think.
Get on the Cylon fleet.
I'm gonna release Cylon mugshots. So. I don't care, I won't bother looking at your cards.
Thanks okay, so just roll.
You need to look, it might be a final five that could cause extra damage.
It says you get one random loyalty card to belong to any, so...
Okay, Hilo, can I look at your one of yours?
Yeah, put them
alrighty.
On the board, he'll choose one. Put them face down.
Alrighty. So, flip first, then move them to the board?
Yeah.
I hope you get executed from this.
Come on.
One more.
That's not. Hold up.
Go.
Excuse me.
That's two.
Yep.
You can take back.
Yeah.
What happened to it?
It's in your hand.
I flipped it.
Yeah.
I know, and then I pressed flip and it went away.
I'll undo.
Yeah, let's undo that.
There, okay.
I think there's...
Undo it back to my hand.
Yeah, draw.
There, perfect.
Draw one.
Flip. Okay. Fine, then. Move to player...
Three.
Alright.
Okay, and let's roll.
You have to ask for strap plan first.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm
any
so
strap
sorry.
Plan?
Do we have a strap plan, guys?
I would have had one.
Okay.
Any
cal?
If
we can undo it or...
No, it's okay. You
no,
can play a strap plan
no,
now.
Yeah.
Nobody? No cal?
No. Nope.
Lose one morale. Crisis. Go for base star shot. Because they are low on repair.
Who is saying that?
Silent Leader.
Oh, yeah.
They don't have any repair.
Silent.
Well, we could also pressure them by landing a couple of heavy raiders.
Yep.
They are not gonna land.
One heavy raider.
They're not gonna board.
Are they gonna do three heavy raiders?
Oh no, wait. Not this card, put it above. Okay.
Okay. Any interrupts?
Wait, maybe. No, that's fine. No interrupts.
I think just tank
it. Human team, I don't think we can do anything.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're kind of boned.
Well, if Boomer wouldn't be in the break, we had a chance, but this way, no way.
Yep.
Laura could go all against this, so... Crappy, I know. But... Oh, wait!
I guess. Yeah, like a tank.
I... Yeah.
Lose well, one pop and that's it.
Stop. I want to play a card.
Okay.
Just realized. Okay.
Boomer. Billy, do you think we can do it?
No, I don't think we can do it, but I was kind of nervous about some Iron Will in this, so I did make sure this will not happen.
Okay. Then I will just pass.
Hilo.
Don't play into this. No.
Maybe just put a low for prevent Iron Will.
No, don't put anything in. Save cards. Save cards for other crises.
Yeah.
For getting a boomer of the break. Only, yeah.
Yeah. This only destroys a raptor, and we don't need those anymore.
I'll pass.
Not high up, so I'll pass.
Cylon.
Daniel.
Oh, sorry. Pass.
Laura?
Yes. Hold on.
Blow it up, Laura.
Sorry.
Oh. They put you to sick bay.
That's so mean.
And you can give a mutiny to somebody?
Yes. Does anyone have one already?
Boomer.
Oh, yeah. Oh well,
maybe give one to Billy.
What?
Maybe give
Billy?
It to Billy to help
okay.
Polybreak him on his crisis.
Oh, okay, Billy, you get.
Okay. Yoni.
Yes.
Now trauma work for us. Work your miracle.
Okay, Billy.
Billy, trauma you
first.
Should meet Aaron Kelly.
First.
Yeah, Aaron Kelly on command.
Yeah.
Don't meet Doc.
Yeah. Command. Yeah, it's probably positive.
First, you take your one card.
Draw green for
XO.
I
suggest leadership if you don't have an XO.
Yeah, I'm going green.
Then meet Aaron Kelly.
Yeah. And he is. Yeah.
Pick it on Peggy.
Target Peggy.
Yep, Peggy is gone.
That's still the
it's only one. One damage.
It's only one?
Yeah.
Okay, then engine rooms.
Oh,
look at that. Can you make him blue?
Yeah.
Do it. Then I get
out. Wait, what do you mean it's only one?
You damaged Galactica once with that.
The ally, Aaron Kelly.
If you can make Romo blue, do it. That means I get out.
I thought he said twice.
Nice. Okay. Can you XO Hilo?
No XO.
Consolidate.
Rather see.
Yeah,
is there any way to? How many presidential pardons are in the?
One.
Oh well, I'm not the president.
Doesn't matter. You know what you made, Romo. I'm going to have.
Oh,
to
if you made Romo bad, you should probably want to draw purple or red so you can get Boomer out. I mean, you want to draw purple or yellow so you can help Boomer get out.
Yep.
Can you consolidate?
Yeah.
You should draw yellow or purple and get Boomer out.
I'm getting one yellow. Yeah, I think I'm going with yellow.
Yeah, you might get political prowess. Who knows? But I think Rosalind might have it already.
Yeah, I'm guessing also, but I've got decent cards.
Okay, crisis.
Hmm.
How about you just send her to the brig?
Yeah.
Admiral.
Yeah, send her to the brig.
Why don't you pick bottom? That seems the best.
Well, not my choice.
Admiral.
Admiral, 10 cards. Do you want to discard your 10 cards? It's probably worth it.
Yeah.
Is it now? That's the problem, is it?
Depends on what cards you have.
Yeah, he probably had political prowess.
On one side, I don't have politics.
I mean, Rosalind. So she could actually get.
Doesn't matter.
She could actually get out, but.
You know what?
Billy says bringing her is wasting her simply a turn. So, giving us another crisis.
Yeah, just break her.
We would have to get rid of her presidency if we are going to break her.
So we're looking at the top option then?
Yeah.
Yes, well,
if you want to.
Yeah.
If we can get rid of the presidency till her next turn is, then it is worth. But otherwise, I don't think so.
I mean, it saves a morale and a damage, but.
Yeah.
Kind of can't take any more damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, so top option it is. So let's go and discard everything. Because that's how it goes.
You should never stockpile so many cards.
We're discarding that. 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 We're discarding that.
Yeah.
We're discarding that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, at least she's in the brig.
You didn't need all of those cards.
Totally didn't.
What regret?
raider move, and then it's 9 shots in the back.
Billy.
Yeah. Strap plans.
It can't be used when Billy rolls.
Oh yeah, nice. I forgot this. This.
That's a hit.
I have an evasive, but can it be used, Robo?
It doesn't modify the die roll, I don't think, does it?
Yeah, it doesn't modify. It's just a reroll.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just negates. It's that. It's
still a hit.
It's just a
hit.
So, 2, 3, 5 shots. So.
So 4 civvies die.
4 civvies die.
So Billy, pick 4 civvies.
Just time to bust open that champagne silo,
buddy.
The
top 4, I guess.
Well, I'm going with the bottom 4.
Whoa!
Oh,
hey!
1, 2,
6 pop?
3,
6 pop.
4, 5, 6.
Hey, yo!
Oh, at least we're getting like a good YouTube video.
Yeah.
And a jump up.
Yeah, fire.
You gotta jump away before all your civvies die.
Oh, wait, we can't, can we?
What civvies? I mean, there's barely enough population left to crew Galactica, let alone both battle stars.
Okay. No one's met Ellen yet. She's been here the whole game.
Oh my god. Discarding that.
Brilliant.
Discarding that. Discarding that. Discarding that. Discarding that. Discarding that. Discarding that. That. And that.
Jesus.
I love it.
Well,
So, Boomer, do you want a face-off between Billy and Laura? Because that's what you get if you activate the brig.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't activate the brig, because the last civvy will die.
Yeah.
Just do your recon.
I choose not to do anything. I can do my recon. Next.
Yeah, already.
Trauma first.
Please, disaster.
So, trauma first. So that's. It's been a while since I played with trauma tokens, and I think the last time I played with them, I never ended. We didn't even get this far. So, what's the procedure on this again?
I right click on the trauma.
Draw the disaster behind.
And draw it to hand. On the sick bay.
Okay, so this one here on the tailpipe.
Yes.
So take the hand and then what?
Then you can choose to meet Doc
or
Simon.
Or you can move out.
You don't have to. Yeah, you can just move out.
You get to draw a single card because you started in sick bay.
Should probably draw green.
Yeah. Well, at least I'm getting some of my useful cards back.
If you meet Simon, you can draw 2 extra cards.
Assuming he's positive.
Yeah. Well, let's see. I'm gonna go with Simon. So let's see what this nonsense is.
Ooh.
Of course.
What do you expect? I'm in the brig. I'm a human.
Yeah, draw 2.
Yep, draw 2 trauma tokens. So where's the trauma token pile?
Cards, Ionian
Nebula. Cards.
Yep.
Draw to hand. Okay, good. Draw to hand. Still good. Alrighty. Well, there is one advantage to having all these trauma tokens.
Yeah, place one of your trauma on Aaron Doral.
I don't have to worry about. I don't have to worry quite as much about the balance of them now.
You still get that, anywhere because of diamond.
Yeah.
Do you have XO?
Which means that technically, I did not draw XO. Sorry.
Maybe but... move the civilians.
Yeah, communication. Move it.
Yeah. So.
You move it down, I guess.
Yeah, boy, because I have basically.
Yeah, move it up.
Why would we move it away from the destination? There's never no real difference between the two as far as where the raiders would go.
I don't want to help the humans, but based
yeah,
on the
move
Cylon
it down.
Fleet,
yeah,
we
move
should
it
take
down.
Bottom.
Mm. Yeah. So. Let's see. So, first off, we're going to take this to hand and see what it is. Yeah, we are definitely moving that stuff down, so it was here. Moving that down there, that's action number one, because I was moved by...
Yep. You have no more
that,
actions.
Which means I...
You only have one action.
No, I...
So it's crisis now.
Yeah. Of course it is. Well, let's see what this nonsense is. I make him what the accounts are now. Let's see. So, apart from the fact we'll probably fail on this if we go for
it. I mean, Boomer can just OPG pass this and somebody can change our plans.
Do we have change of plans?
Billy is the only one in your team that still has cards.
No. I have... please don't do this.
Okay, then go with ore, maybe. Food is less likely to be the killing factor.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're taking the ore of where's our mutiny deck.
Our cards okay. Mutiny.
Yeah.
And the raiders move after and jump up.
And in that, there it is.
We need a good reduced jump prep crisis now.
Get my turn. I'll draw two blues.
Remember when I said that we were screwed?
Well, it all depends on our Cylon leader.
I have no repair.
Doesn't really matter.
But he's truly on the side of humans.
I guess you could, go use communication, and we can hope that it's not a radar activation on your turn.
Ah, yeah.
We simply need a jump prep if you can scout.
Yeah, but radar will activate first.
Yeah, I have to go to communications.
Yeah, move them to the left. Oh,
damn it, what
president chooses.
President.
Ooh, interesting.
We're screwed.
Slow them down? Decrease their jump prep?
Yeah, let's think decrease it, right? Yeah, bottom.
Hilo, OPG?
Yeah, we're overriding that. I'm overriding that crap. And yeah.
Straw plan 3, 2, 1.
No! No!
Back.
Okay, Cylon number one. One card and do your stuff.
I'm drawing a treachery. So, Toaster Buddy, I could do my Super Crisis because they are out of skill cards, just for the heck of it. It's not one of the great ones, but it would be funny.
Yeah, otherwise you should activate Light Raiders.
I mean, I could do tracks and damage.
Yes, that's true. But I'm thinking, since I get to look at two crisis cards, you can, you know, I can probably get the Light Raider too, and they kill the CV and shoot that Galactica, if you activate them.
No, with you don't get your crisis on your turn unless you get out of break in your act.
I'm getting out of the break.
I mean, I'm really a big fan of tracks and damage.
Yeah, if you want, go for it. But maybe Super Crisis, I don't know, man.
No, the Super Crisis is more of for the heck of it fun type thing.
Yeah, if not now, then never probably, so.
You know, I just realized something. I'm going to Caprica and I'm playing my Super Crisis for your sake.
Oh god.
Because when they fail this, they can't take the presidency away from you, except for special crises. And Billy is the only one with cards, and he can't really help on this skill check because he doesn't really draw those colors.
Brilliant. Cylon engineering efficiency made this plan happen.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Also, yeah. I think I get rid of one of my trauma tokens because I kill Aaron.
Yes. Yep. I can do high.
Never liked him anyway.
Well, you can do high?
Yes, three high. You can only play two cards.
Oh yeah. Two high.
Well, then I would say we are not going for this.
You should try to go for it.
Well,
if he can't, then he can.
Yeah, I can. And it's no use to get rid of Cavill's cards because he's helping us, so...
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Laura. Brilliant. They just sacrificed two morale. Laura, your turn.
Yeah. I'm playing.
You only can play one card.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me undo.
Okay, Billy. I don't think we can do it.
Yep. Pass.
Boomer, pass.
Boomer,
Hilo, pass.
Yeah, nothing. Nothing to play into the skill check, at least.
Should I worry about Iron Will?
No.
Yeah, we're dead anyway, so I'll pass. Hardball.
Putting one in for the sake of it. Let's see what we get.
Every human draw a treachery.
Nice.
Starting with Laura.
Oh, I'm totally a human. Thank you. I was not gonna.
Billy.
Skin job.
I placed that ally, right?
And, yes. Carl.
Yeah. Hilo draws one treachery. Hilo gets this sense of deja vu.
Just keep it in.
Oh, no, I didn't send any bombs to Cap Colonial One. What do you think of me? Tell the buddy, your turn.
Trauma.
Thank you.
Trauma. Hope you die. Hope you die. Hope you die.
I didn't.
Okay, well, I had a brilliant plan, but now I don't know it anymore. Well, I'm getting out of the brig anyway.
Okay. Anybody have changed of plans? No? I guess Rosalind has it too?
No.
Yeah. I played political prowess.
Okay, get out. And do your crisis.
I'm going to see Hot Dog.
No, you can't.
No.
You
can. It's on your action.
Oh, it's on my movement. I'm sorry, yeah. Yeah, that's right. But they get to move somewhere.
Yep. Yes. Anywhere on
somewhere Galactica. Safe. I want to continue blowing up.
And now for the crisis.
A-star shots would be a brilliant idea for more damage.
We have to do this one.
And choose the bottom?
Yeah, I think so. I can't sabotage it, so yeah, I picked the bottom.
Hey, dangerous little morale.
And population.
Yeah, I get more cards. Draw, reshuffle. Oop. Why is it not properly reshuffling?
I'll do it.
Okay.
Alright.
Thank you. Oh. I have one, two more.
The XO.
Two.
Somebody on communication.
Green.
Oh, wait, I didn't take any cards on my turn.
Okay, draw.
I'm really sorry. Thanks. I have to discard too. I'll be real quick. I'll discard this and this.
No XL. I have to move the civilian again, I guess.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Moving. Moving the civilian. That's
just,
that's
come
so
on,
stupid.
Guys. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit of alternating.
Crisis. Oh, jump breath. Boomer, how about OPG pass this?
Yes, OPG pass.
Nice.
Okay.
Increase jump prep by one.
Hilo, destination. We need a three.
Yeah, we do.
We need
three.
Come on, all of randomness.
Draw. Well, good news. They are both the same distance. Bad news. I'm just trying to figure out which one we can actually afford to take.
Lionhead is out of the question. You're
yeah,
3-4-3
is fine. But 3-4-2 is better. Or 3-4-1.
Well,
I touch for deep space.
Oh, we're shoving this at the bottom of the deck. Or taking this. It's a crapshoot either way. Yeah, we could not have taken the other one. Flat out.
Oh, lucky. Decoy.
Yay.
I mean, out
I'll
of
tell
the,
you right now, the other one would have killed us, would have game overed us right now. We are at 8 distance, right?
Yes.
Oh, lucky us.
Ionian.
Billy, take your Ionian guard.
Yep.
Billy, you should also do the setup. We want the blue one in the far right.
Sorry, what?
I can help you. We want that one there.
That yeah, yeah, there. Do it the human way.
And we need to box the Cylon.
He doesn't have trauma, does
Hello,
he?
Hello, that would be me.
Yeah, but we
I have
to give him trauma, we have to kill him somehow.
I have no choice on this, but...
We
well,
only
had
one, two morale, though.
Yeah.
It's probably not worth it.
Well, I still have no choice.
Hilo, draw your crossroads. Click on cards, Ionian Nebula. Yeah.
And it's the
the yellow.
It's the one on the top left.
Yep.
And
with Baltar in the center, being illuminated.
Like.
Yes, Troy.
So, the only time I ever played with tokens, we didn't get this far. So we're gonna you're gonna need to explain this to me.
Okay. You seen let's see, Brandon Hotdog. Down there, it works the same way now with the Ionian card. You have
you
like one positive benevolent and one negative agnostic happening thing, and you just read it. Generally, the red ones are good for humans, and the blue ones are red for good for silence. But with board setup and the resources, it can be very well.
There's one to kill the admiral that would cost you morale.
We need to box.
Trauma.
We need to box one of the Cylons. So either
you can only box
pile
me.
Up traumas on Roslyn or the Cylon. I suggest the Cylon.
Okay. So you're gonna have to walk me through this, and for some reason the Skype call quality has pretty much gone down.
Oh, flip it, your crossroad card face down, and place one of the trauma, the blue or the red, on top of the card. And since you are human, red is usually good for the humans.
Yeah, and keep in mind you don't want to have three traumas at the end.
Yeah, so place a red on your crossroads, basically. If you're human, yeah.
Double checking what red does. Yeah, it's not gonna matter.
Yeah, you have to get rid of your reds. Then place the rest of your trauma next to your character card on the board.
Incidentally, if I remember my brief look at the rules beforehand, I don't think it would have actually mattered what I put down on that.
Okay.
That one in the long run.
So place your other four traumas on the board.
Yep, marking on it. That's come on. Cooperate, dang you. Okay, we're just gonna stick it to the right of my cards.
Oh wow, Hilo, how do you have so many tokens?
Well, let's see. I was in the I was in sickbay, so that's one of them.
Wrong ally.
Yeah, there were
so that ended up being the other one.
Don't worry, my
I'm surprised I didn't draw death.
Don't worry, Billy will save you from this trauma.
Billy's crossroads as well.
Everyone placed
Billy.
Billy,
go first.
Well, I had no choice, but it's saving our admiral. Not really.
Okay, each Cylon player draws two trauma. We only have one, so... Daniel, take two. Yeah.
I have two trauma.
And then you die, Carl.
Yay. Incidentally,
show your loyalty on the board.
Am I allowed to say what those four trauma tokens that just got trashed for?
No.
Yeah.
Yes, show your loyalty.
Yeah. So let's start with.
All right, then choose a new character.
Both my cards.
Maybe
civilian matter or dead aim.
You still have
maybe
one more.
Maybe Gaeta.
Yeah, or maybe Sheath.
Kind of need to reroll. We kind of need to jump at minus three.
Yeah. You can't if you don't repair FTL.
Yeah, that's true.
Gaeta has repair in his skill set, so could be possible.
Okay, go with Gaeta.
That's two.
We'll get your character.
Yeah, go ahead and grab that character. Because I can, because with the way Skype voice quality's gone right now, there's a lot of fuzz in everyone's voice, so I can barely understand people.
I draw three new traumas.
Yep. Alright. Who wants to bet that I draw death now?
All right. You won't be killed by it.
You don't die now.
The worst case scenario is you draw three reds. If you draw three reds, you'll get eliminated.
Which
means good news.
Unless somebody.
This is simple.
Yeah.
Okay, my turn.
Place your trauma on the board.
Yep. Sticking them back in the same spot. At least it didn't.
You see the morale? You see the morale?
Yeah.
On no.
Go for it.
Okay.
Activate all raiders.
Damn.
And we get the jump prep. Gaeta.
Formerly Hilo. Well, first off, this was the one I ended up drawing, and trauma token that I put on it was.
Oh my god. Okay.
Not that it really affects much.
Oh, you have to draw a loyalty, Gaeta. Draw a loyalty.
Oh, do I have. Yeah. Let's see.
My silent body needs another draw.
Well, let's go and draw that. Then we shuffle one.
Yep. And you choose and somebody to draw a new loyalty.
Well.
Maybe yourself.
Yourself.
Draw another one.
Why not? Let me draw another one. And then let me see what it is I drew.
And then hardball, draw a trauma.
Okay. Yeah.
Cavil?
God damn it.
Nice, Cavil. Taking one for the team, I think.
Yeah. Hardball, draw three trauma.
I probably also need to discard these two cards, don't I?
Oh yeah, everything. Yeah.
You know, because I was dead.
Yeah.
And the mutiny card, right?
No mutiny, you're dead.
Yeah, discard it.
No, I just... So yeah, let's...
No disaster for hardball?
No.
Okay, your from your Ionian card.
Cavil, I'm gonna return that favor.
Okay. I'll draw two blues.
You get two skill cards.
So I get two skill cards?
No, Cavil does.
Yes, okay. Cavil. Still
not. Okay.
The disasters must be out on the board right now.
Oh, okay.
That's my trauma. One blue.
We still have to wait for Rosalind.
We still have Laura.
Oh, okay. Sorry. He didn't see that.
Rosalind?
Sorry, what?
Yeah, precisely.
Your crossroads.
Yeah.
I was looking for a second. What have I missed?
Yeah.
Your crossroads
have
to be...
Oh, it's my card. Okay. You see, there it is.
Minus one morale!
Good
game.
Good
you
game.
You maintain a morale on the crisis you still have before the game's over?
No, the moment it hits zero.
What are you talking about?
No, at the end of the turn.
The moment.
Oh, it's the end of the turn, right?
No, the moment any resource hits zero, silence automatically.
No, at the end of the turn.
Have the whole turn. The whole turn. You have the whole turn, so it's going to be a crisis first.
Yes. Okay, reveal your trauma.
This one was the moment the resource hits zero, because...
No, we play this many times. You can trust us.
No, this is the correct way. It's in the rules.
Because it interrupts. Because it interrupts human victory.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm eliminated.
Kevin's eliminated, not me.
Oh, and I should probably flip mine, right?
Yes.
Flipping, No, I. Pretty sure.
No,
I should,
silent buddy.
Kevin
so
only has gone. He has 5 reds. You shouldn't have worked for the humans.
Well, I can't. I have to be on the human team.
Yeah.
Oh well, it's GG.
You decreased population too much.
Me?
Well, you still have the crisis. In theory, you could regain a morale on the crisis.
Yeah.
Fun fact, look at Billy's personal goal.
Okay. GG.
Yeah. Okay.
Show your loyalties, everybody.
Yeah. Well, so, this was the one that I... personal goal. Sorry, let me put that on the right column.
Maybe.
Yeah, discard. Go cards. Equal to
who
20
had change
strength.
Of plans?
Yay.
Nobody had change of plans? Rosalind, did you have it?
No.
I believe it was discarded at some point.
Oh, really? By Hilo?
I never saw it.
Covers, though.
Okay.
I never saw change
Didn't
of plans.
Didn't you have one more loyalty? Don't you?
No. I had the... final five, whoever examines this creature card is executed from the start. That's why I said, oh, you do not want to look at this.
Is your lost loyalty something we should look at?
Who has change of plans?
You still have one in your hand. And I'm curious.
Where is change of plans? I cannot find it.
I don't have it.
My hand is empty.
Wow.
Oh wait, yes, I have it. Sorry, yes.
Yeah, Rosalind has it.
Yes.
Playing that super crisis definitely was the right play.
Yeah.
Seeing as how you lost the morale.
Okay, guys. It was a nice game.
Yeah.